Hi there, it's day 19 on Patti Kusturok's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes, and I'm joined by my student, May McCusker. You might remember her from other years. She was a lot smaller. She's almost as tall as I am now. But we're going to do a tune that she learned, I believe, from my son Alex a couple years ago called Sam Sugarbush Jig, written by Gerry Smith. One, two, one, two. ¶¶